8675309 or something?
I changed it.
Okay, so what's your new one?
I'm not giving you my new number.
Okay then. Nice to meet you too.
Well, well, here we are. I want to just congratulate all of you for being on time.
Excuse me, ma'am. I understand this is detention and all, but I don't think I should be in here.
It is exactly 7:06. You have 8 hours and 54 minutes to ponder exactly why you are here. To ponder and think about all the errors in your ways that have brought you in here to detention today! We're gonna try something different today. I don't want any talking. I don't want any sleeping. We're gonna be writing a 1,000-word essay, each of you. That's right, you two, take it. You two, come on. Look alive here, kids, look alive. There's a reason you're in here. Now, in this essay you're gonna write down who you think you are, who you think you're becoming. Now, nothing else out of you.
Is this a test?
After these 8 hours are up, your parents have agreed that you'll be coming with me to Camp Betterment to address the issues that have brought you here to detention today. That's right. There's a lot of things that you guys need to make better.
Eat my shorts.
What did you say?
Eat my shorts.
That's it. You just bought yourself another Saturday in detention, miss.
Oh, crud.
That's another one.
I'm free next Saturday, but beyond that, I'm going to have to check my calendar.
Keep checking it, because it's going to be full.
I'm not going, and you cannot force me.
Welcome to Camp Betterment. My dear students, please make yourselves at home. I've compiled a collection of games designed to make you all better individuals. Your first, to swim across the lake and back. Good luck. Do you want to play a game?
Just an accident. Everything happens for a reason.
Shut up.
Can you not be so
stupid? That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Are you serious?
Shut up!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. By my calculations, there should not be sharks in this water. It's fresh water.
It was a shark! He's dead!
No!
I can't believe he's dead.
What's that?
I don't know. Great Scott. Welcome. You have succeeded the swimming challenge. For the next 24 hours, a set of challenges have been designed to leave only one alive. The only way out is to win. On the table, you will see a collection of glasses. One is poisoned. Choose carefully.
I can't feel anything.
Oh my god! Oh my god! You're so dumb! Oh my...
That's not even funny.
I forgot my lipstick.
It just won't. It won't.
It wasn't locked when we left.
I think someone's here with us.
I think you're right. We gotta go. We need to make a fort.
Yeah. We need longer sticks.
Really? Was that necessary?
Are you serious? You just spit all over me.
That could start a fire!
You know what?
Are we gonna use it?
You know what?
Doesn't love you. You're just a waste of space.
If you could be a flavor of ice cream, what would it be?
Rocky Road. Do you think we should maybe go look for Jenny? It's getting kind of late.
Yeah, I'm getting kind of worried. I kind of feel bad.
Yeah, we kind of were rough on her.
A little bit.
Okay, yeah, okay, let's go look for her.
I found her! Oh my god, she's dead!
Okay, so over the centuries of years, there's been countless of kids just like you guys who have been through this horrific game. Whatever you want to call it, psychotic, whatever, and it's terrible. But I was also one of those kids back in the day. But I know how to defeat this principle, and I can teach you guys how. But really, it's so simple. I thought it was like math, but it's not. And it's actually very simple. All you gotta do is get rid of the principal. Shoot him, do whatever you want with him, just get rid of him.
It's a girl.
Well, you guys can sleep in my shack tonight. Well, it's pretty messy, but it's better than sleeping on the ground. I've been there. And yeah, and that's really it. Oh yeah, all you gotta do is kill her, or him, whatever it is.
When we got to the cabin, there was a note. We had to play a game, and the loser, they had to kill themselves. Pretty little, sneaky little, falling in place,
So I see you're the last one standing. We're gonna have to rectify that now, aren't we? Nobody. Get in the corner! Are you okay?
Welcome to detention.